Shamira.
We are from Team A114.
On this video, we are going to speak out about sources of the investment information. Stay tuned.
There are two types of sources. First is traditional sources, which includes newspaper, magazines, and company annual reports,
and online resources, which is Bursa Marketplace and Yahoo Finance.
For traditional magazines, these are the list of magazines that you can get. iProperty, Property Hunter, AH Property, Dot Property, and Real Estate Malaysia. For iProperty, this magazine exists since 2003 and it was one of the best selling in the market. Doesn't matter if you are an investor, a buyer, or a new buy, it will help you to compare a price of property and on how and when to start. What is great about this magazine is it is based on the writer's own opinion, and you don't have to worry about the wrong information. Even this is the magazine of a local property, but it also includes of property at global. Second is the AH Property. It is a part of the financial. It is a part of the AH Financial Daily. From this magazine, what is different is you can get a real coverage of the. You can get a real coverage from the analyst and the reporters from Singapore and Malaysia. For example, you can get a transaction of property in Singapore and Malaysia. Third is Real Estate Malaysia. It is the first magazine that published in Chinese language in Malaysia. It includes tips to invest and opinions of analysis in detail. Okay, for newspaper, there are three newspapers that you can obtain the information from, which are Utusan, Berita Harian, and Metro Harian. These are the examples of article from the newspaper. Berita Harian, the newspaper was about two shares which are Ajinomoto that had reached RM20 per unit and an increasing in trend, while Nestle had reached RM100 per unit for the first time in history. Second is Utusan. Was the newspaper was written about the frequent mistakes by an investor by Raida Muhammad Zakaria. Factors such as a crack to cheap price, to depending on one sector, strength of the company. And the last one is Metro Harian. What about PDRM exposed to two companies that trick investors? One of the companies that had been taking action was Bitcoin, Boros, Kopi Bob Lalang, Saham 500+.
For the online sources, they have several websites that we can search, that we can visit to obtain information about investment. There is Yahoo Finance, Investopedia, and Bursa Marketplace. First is Yahoo.com. It is a property that is part of Yahoo's network. It provides financial news, data, commentary including stocks, quotes, press release, financial reports, and original content. It also offers some online tools for personal finance management.
The second one is Investopedia. It is one of the best known sources of financial information on the internet. The website serves as a resource for investors, customers, financial professionals, and students who seek information on various topics. The site publishes articles on investment, insurance, retirement, estate and college planning, consumer debt, and assortment of other educational material. The third one is Bursa Marketplace. It is a fully integrated exchange board that provides a complete range of exchange-related services, including trading, clearing, settlement, and depository service. It is completely free for the public to use it.